New tonight, D.C. police say that a toddler was shot in Southeast this morning. Officials say it happened around 11 a.m. on 56th Place. When police arrived, they found that toddler. He was conscious and breathing. He was transported to the hospital for treatment. No word on his condition at this time. We'll keep